Once upon a time, there is a mother duck waiting for her eggs to hatch. Her eggs hatched, except for one. She was happy watching her beautiful ducklings and waiting for her last egg to hatch. When the egg hatched, and she was shocked, the duckling was big, gray, and ugly, unlike her other ducklings. She chased the ugly duckling away, and the ugly duckling was sad. Eventually found a nest with baby birds. The ugly duckling played with the birds until the mother bird came. She was furious and chased the ugly duckling away. From then on, the ugly duckling wanders alone in the woods. Until it found a flock of swans in a pond. The ugly duckling tried to walk away, but a beautiful swan approached him. It told him to join them in the pond. The ugly duckling hesitated, but the swan persuaded him to join in the pond. There, a baby swan approached him and complimented him. The ugly duckling was very happy to find a place where he belonged. Pay no mind, just be yourself.